guy called. With the document, ain't there no more. He's probably a guy, but he might be a girl. Something in between. He's the only one in the office that knows what PC low letter means. He's your system administrator. He's probably into comic books. You tremble in fear when you have to hear one of his what a dummy looks. Got a virus, lost your password, or you just can't print. He'll show up an hour, and he'll crouch, and he'll squint, and he'll fight to save your file. He might be there all day. But sometimes he just presses caps lock and walks away. But hey, suddenly my password works again. Wow, hooray! Hooray, hooray, oh, happy day. I'm going to buy my guy a gift to say. Having you around means I get to stay stupid and uninformed. And I can keep opening .exe file attachments and forgetting my mother's maiden name. She opens it all for me. Hooray! Oh, I'll give you a cake. I'll give you a hug. I'll buy the world's best system administrator mug. Tell me I'm system administrator. Please plug in my mouse. System administrator. I don't know which key is the any key. System administrator. Take him off and you'll be fired by tomorrow morning. Cause he's the guy who knows you've been surfing home. So be sure to be nice to your system administrator.
Nice. Very nice.
Oh, that's awesome.